I can see your face.
Welcome back. Today, 1 second, Miss Layla Kaylee here is officially a U.S. citizen.
Sorry, I'm so excited.
That's right.
USA.
I can say that.
You can say that now.
Mean it.
Congratulations.
I'm a citizen.
All right, all right, all right. She passed the citizenship exam with flying colors. That means chips are now called fries, and Lou is now called the crap closet.
Toilet, yeah.
But we haven't vetted her completely yet.
I'm kind of afraid to know what this all means.
We need to make sure that you know something about the culture you're joining.
Okay.
So today we have some American trivia questions
for you.
Let me
put my hair back.
And some red, white, and blue food that you need to wolf down. Yeah, put that back down because you're going to need it. God bless America. It's time for the AOTS Emancipation Examination and Freedom Tasting. This is actually what they do down at the INS, so we're just showing you the ritual. All right, Layla, the rules are simple.
Yeah, this is exactly what they did.
We ask you a question and you answer it.
Okay.
Get it right, and you get to eat your food item.
Wow,
and if you
sounds
can
like
eat
a prize.
All three food items in the allotted 60 seconds,
okay.
You have proven your commitment to American excellence.
Well,
all right,
I want to prove myself.
All right, so here we go.
Okay,
it's time for your first question.
Take my lip gloss off. Wait.
Okay,
wait.
Take your lip gloss off.
Okay, you can't do this properly.
And again, your lips are still shiny and beautiful, so
thanks.
It's fine. May I please have 60 seconds on the clock? All right, there we go. Layla, take a look at the watch out wall. And here we go. Can you name this very American
Evel
Knievel is absolutely correct. And now you may enjoy this very American apple pie. Here we go. Time is running out. The faster you eat, the better. We're down to 44 seconds. Okay, excellent. She's got some of the pie in her mouth. She's going in for a third piece. She left the crust. All right. I've just had pie spat on me. You're still very hot, though, so that doesn't matter. Question number two. Out of the two choices, please pick.
That's how girls
the
do it in
football.
Hollywood. This one.
Excellent choice, you Brit expat. This.
Sorry.
This is a corn dog. It goes in your mouth. What? Well, you just made YouTube's front page. No, we ran out of time.
What?
Listen.
I was going so fast.
I know, all right. Well, you know what?
I went faster than I ate a whole corn dog.
Your mouth is full of corn dog. I can't understand you even more. All right. Congratulations, by the power vested in me, we actually did not have time to get to the Krispy Kreme in a burger. But if you want to go ahead and take a bite, we will... This is a burger patty in a Krispy Kreme bun. Everyone has these. It's very American. It's both sweet and nutritious. And you look fantastic eating it. Now, these are gags of pleasure that are coming out. I don't know if that was entirely necessary, but by the power vested in me by the United States government as a TV host, let me officially welcome you to this great country. As an American celebrity, you will be expected to develop a substance abuse problem and a sex tape. Good luck.
Yes.
And may God bless this United States
Amen.
Of America. Layla may officially be a citizen of the United States, but right now I'm about to become a citizen of Beavertown.
Time to jam. Beavertown?
Yeah.